There could be some relief for menopausal women with a new trial underway to treat hot flushes. Australian doctors are using acupuncture to help women through the change of life.
Menopause brings with it a host of unwanted symptoms, dizziness, irritability, but it's hot flushes that leave many women red in the face.
This rush of a heat wave through my body and then you start to sweat.
It's an ailment affecting three quarters of menopausal women for up to 5 years. There is, however, hope. A group of Melbourne doctors is investigating whether acupuncture could turn down the heat.
So I'm just going to tap the needle in now.
Mm-hmm.
Acupuncture seems to increase the natural painkilling substances in the body and these seem to play a role in controlling hot flushes.
Dr. Caroline E came up with the idea after listening to miserable patients.
One lady, she didn't leave the house after a while because she found the hot flushes just too embarrassing.
Acupuncture brought pleasing results.
One of the ladies I treated hadn't had a good night's sleep for 2 years, and that night she slept through for the first time.
A small-scale trial reinforced the promising news.
It did work, it did reduce the intensity.
And now Dr. E's seeking 360 women to get involved. Half of the women will receive the real acupuncture treatment, 10 sessions over 8 weeks. The others will join a placebo group.
To have a non-drug alternative to treat hot flushes will be very important. Our results will be looked at by people around the world.
Yasmin Payton, 10 News.